human survivors are out there somewhere. We need to go and wipe them
out. Wait! What was that?
As I get to fight.
Never want to see that Uruk overlord again. Not that I'm scared of him. I ain't scared of nothing. Did you hear? Fight in their own city. What am I saying? They're worthless men, Swan. Are those hawks? Just clouds. To leave or die, or both. Oh, it's the top. Assaulted them, they'll fall like all men.
It's the Gravewalker.
I thought he was dead.
He is.
Battalion, the bow.
Doesn't look good for the Gondorians. We have to help.
The Palantir is a powerful artifact. If we were to possess it,
we could turn the tide. He's close.
The Wraith world will reveal his presence. Baga.
The mission is to secure the Seeing Stone. It's blue, it's round, and it's ours. This is a powerful artifact. Lads, you bring it to me. Unless you want your brain scrambled.
You know, I've taken a liking to this city. I'd like to stay here.
You're mad. The stench of man filth alone is enough to gag a caracal.
That'll go away once we get rid of all these nonsense.
Move! Before it gets away! Are you lost? Minas Aethel is no more. This is Minas Morgul. And Minas Morgul eats your kind.
Why are you out here alone?
My raiding party was trapped in the lower city overnight.
How many of you were there?
Not enough.
Well, Enos Ethel still stands.
We're about to lose the middle city, Ranger. They'll be closing the gate if they haven't already. We need to get up there as fast as we can.
I'll be right behind you.
Wait!
What is your name?
Idril.
Talion.
Don't fall behind, Talion. We've lost enough men today. Sergeant Tarantor's going to need our help. Let's move.
Thunder will destroy you.
Let's see. We thought we were dead.
I don't know who you are, but thank you.
You came here to die.
Just like Shelob's vision.
If Sauron's forces get the Palantir, all of Middle-earth will share the same fate.
Get up there now! You
die! It's not looking good.
It hasn't looked good for weeks.
Sergeant Dagon and his men are at the arena. We must aid them.
We will bury you all! This is where you'll die!
We've lost the middle city! Rally at the gate!
Keep moving! We'll cover your retreat!
You are butchered! Retreat to the upper city!
Middle city is lost.
Not before we finish these filthy drugs.
Get close. Take shit on the loose.
They're sealing the gate. Move out. Move out.
Miserable demons.
Getting tired?
are you doing?
They won't be long. Go.
Have the archers provide support. We've lost the Middle City. We made them pay for every inch of ground, but they now hold it.
Then our fate will be decided here. Our inner wall is our strongest,
and we have double their archer.
We cannot match the orcs for their numbers or ferocity.
Now, our people have held back Sauron's forces before.
But some things were lost forever.
Yes, of course they were. Go to the Great Hall. Secure the relics.
My place is here.
And make sure they are taken to Heneth Anon.
Is that an order?
You must understand. We must protect what is most precious
at all costs.
Yes. That is an order.
Then I'll see it done. But I'll be back on the wall before the next assault.
A ranger from the Black Gates. I heard you were all dead.
You heard the truth.
If you've come to fight for Minas Ethel, ranger,
hear the positions, General.
Report to Captain Baranor.
Not come to join your army, General. But for the Palantir, and its safekeeping.
Protect the city, and the Palantir will be safe. However, our raiding parties are targeting enemy captains in the lower city.
You wish to spread terror in their ranks?
Yes. It's about time they tasted fear.
The men are assembled, General.
We need to secure the Palantir now. The city is weak, and it will not hold for much longer.
But we cannot leave the Gondorians to their fate. Castamir is right. By protecting the city, we protect the Palantir.
Look.
The towers bear his mark.
Those were my towers once. Now Sauron's corruption spreads beyond the borders of Mordor. He mocks me.
They give him sight.
Not without the Palantir.
We will dismantle his hold on Minas Ethel. We will shift the tide of war.
Do you not know? Perhaps you should ask him.
Stragglers hiding in the ruins.
You know I will. Killing cowering softskins never gets old. Did you hear?
You will kneel!
Hmm. Hey, what
These Hydea are but dark imitations of the Palantir. But we can turn Sauron's low craft against him.
These towers can give us sight.
We will purify them and make them ours.
Adano Nogala Ion Ten!
Here we see all that has been lost, and all that will be lost if his corruption is allowed to return. The city is built on the ruins of my kingdom, yet some things remain. Those are my barrows, still hidden from Sauron's sight. There I will show you why we must retrieve my ring.
Ah! I walked across the plains and deserts, the stones of Gorgoroth, the fields of Nern. I left pieces of myself behind. I no longer needed them. Others?
Against the Witch King.
He's a world of legends. Once we take it, all we do is. The Witch King can decide what to do.
There is an execution nearby, and soon, perhaps there will be another.
Die, filthy savages!
I guess! Wait on him next, your legs!
Not good enough! Die!
Smashes bones!
Nope!
No will matter!
Oh, that cut you're all getting in my wife now!
Why do you even bother? The Nazgul are here. Nothing will stop them, and nothing will save your city.
Wrong.
Yeah!
before me!
Gosh.
This bomb is nothing.
Can't just be the wind. Not this time.
We'll find it eventually.
On the on hand.
Anywhere in Mordor is safe from Sauron, it is barrows like these. Reminders that even the Dark Lord's reach extends only so far.
Bygone age, my army marched on Mordor. We buried our honored dead in barrows like this one. Our greatest warriors are preserved here, protected by powerful magic. And we used all our arts to bring the virtues of the elves with us as we marched.
And you had the One Ring.
Yes. With it, I forged an army. I led the charge against Sauron.
Sauron revealed the betrayal, I took up arms against him. In my wrath, I was determined to punish him for his treachery.
Yeah.
The new ring, our ring, is not marred with his shadow. It is perfect.
Is lost for now, but we can still secure the Palantir.
Then we will go to the Great Hall. Idril is there. She may be able to help us.
Ah! Did you hear that?
Look, there's been a murder.
To continue. That is all we can hope for.
There's no time. We can only take the most value.
We're taking everything.
Idril, sacrifices must be made.
We'll not sacrifice our past to fear.
Oh there. Who are you?
Baranor, this is the Ranger I was telling you about.
You've spilled much blood for Minas Ithil. We don't even know your name.
Talion.
Gondor thanks you, Talion. But we need all warriors at the gate.
Well, the Uruks seek the Palantir, and they will not stop until it is theirs. Where is it?
My father has hidden it.
There's nothing safe, hidden or otherwise. The Uruks will tear this city apart to find it.
These are desperate times. But we will not surrender, and we will not fall. We cannot.
Thank you.
engagement.
City fall! Then we must obtain the Palantir. It is the only way.
Find out what we're dealing with. This way. We'll be able to see the entire lower city once we get there.
City can't take much more. I'll handle the siege beasts.
Baranor and I can manage here.
Talion, we must commandeer one of the siege beasts.
Well, this should prove interesting.
Shooting those explosives should subdue the beast.
This thing can do.
Here they come.
Someone's taking control of that foolish beast, you idiot!
It's zooming the wrong way! Another seed beast is in range. Destroy it!
Done here. can't leave this siege beast for the enemy.
Pity we can't take it with us. It's a formidable weapon.
We must move quickly.
This should help.
Whatever's out there, I'll find it!
If Minas Ethel falls,
then it will only be a matter of time till they find the Palantir.
I was thinking of Gondor. These hordes are endless.
Sauron's armies have grown massively. A conventional victory against him will not be possible. We must secure the Palantir.
Move faster!
Another attack will surely follow. We should return to the upper city, check on Idril and the others.
It's not enough for them to destroy us. They wish to wipe away our history.
At least they don't have the Seeing Stone.
The gates are holding.
These relics were my life. My father was right. We must salvage what we can and leave.
You have a valuable weapon. The Seeing Stone gives you sight over your enemy. Use it.
It is too dangerous. The Palantir is poison to men. None can withstand its influence.
I can.
Men before you have thought the same.
And if I'm wrong, I will fail as they have failed. But if I'm right, we win this war.
Then I will find my father. And speak to him.
She will hold you to your oath, Ranger.
You put a lot of trust in her.
Give her time. Until... should return to Shelob. I need more answers. We need to see Shelob. Her visions can help us.
We need the ring.
Did you hear them laughing out there in the night? I've heard them fighting amongst themselves. Let us hope they cut each other's throats. That may be our only hope. What shall we do when the food runs out? We can't withstand this siege forever. General Castamere has no intention of letting that happen. One way or another, this will have to end soon. The orcs are looking.